You know, Caden and Alex said they seem a little different out of me, you know, the last 2 weeks. I just kind of want to get back to myself, you know, be gritty and just kind of prove, you know, I was better than a guy who played. So.
What does it mean to be going to the Super Regionals and the same for Andrew and Jake?
For you first, Jared.
Let's start with you, Jared, first.
You know, it's a great feeling. You know, last year, you know, I was a freshman. You know, it didn't work out for us. You know, we was hopeful to get there. But, you know, after winning this game, you know, we're going to be there. I was here, I think it was my senior year, when Aaron threw verse Gray. And that atmosphere was unbelievable. I don't expect anything less. So whoever we play, you know, it's going to be exciting and looking forward to it.
Andrew, you go ahead.
Super Regional was fun. My freshman year, I was able to be part of a team that played the Super Regionals and was fortunate enough to win it. But the atmosphere is great. The crowds are awesome. They're loud. Everybody's getting all fired up. So I'm excited for this week to come. And so we're going to be practicing and get ready for that.
Jake?
It's an honor and a blessing. I'm going to my first one, so I can't even describe the excitement I have. We were able to play good enough this weekend to be able to go to it, so I'm looking forward to it and really excited to see what we're going to do.